Okay, story time. Back when I was a kid and my parents were still together, my dad would watch wrestling often. And so I watched wrestling with him. And his favorite wrestler was Harley Race. And mine was Bulldog Bob Brown. I just loved the way he acted. And plus, I watched the Three Stooges. And I saw that there was a little similarity between the two of them. I mean, he'd go like this and the energy level and stuff like that. So he reminded me of the Three Stooges. So flash forward many years later, me and my mom were going to Topeka, I think it was. My parents weren't together anymore. Anyway, we're going down the highway and I'm bored and I'm leaning over in the window and I'm flipping off people as we go by. Yes, I know I shouldn't have been doing that. I know. But anyway, I flipped off two people and they gave me a dirty look back. You know, they were adults. And on the third flip, I stuck out my finger and I couldn't believe who it was. It was Bulldog Bob Brown. Seriously, it was him. And I pulled my finger back really quick, you know, and I don't think he saw it because he smiled at me. I mean, he was just like that, you know. And I'm sitting there telling my mom, I said, oh my God, you won't believe this. Look who it is, look who it is. And she going like, who is that? I said, it's Bulldog Bob Brown. You know, and she goes like, who is Bulldog Bob Brown? And I'm going, he's a wrestler. He's my favorite wrestler. And he had his clothes and stuff like that in the back, hanging on those little hooks. You know, the older cars had those hooks, four hangers, I think. Anyway, it was awesome. And so my mom kind of kept up with this car for a little while there. But I, you know, I always wanted to meet him. And I was promised when I was a kid that I'd get to, you know, they would take me to a wrestling match. But that never happened. I never got to see him wrestle except for on TV. And there was no internet. Now I can watch because people have actually uploaded his videos on YouTube. Now, my sister, my younger sister, she saw him at a restaurant, I mean, like at McDonald's or Hardee's or something like that. And she got a really good look at him. She said that the cuts, he had a lot of scars, you know, from the wrestling match where he would bleed because he bled a lot. You know, I guess he actually was cutting himself. They'd have like a little razor blade or something like that. I remember reading about Harley Race and reading about the old time wrestlers, and they would cut themselves, make it look like somebody else did it, but they were cutting themselves. But anyway, that was really exciting to at least get to see him. I never flipped anybody off anymore after that, except for like when I got an adult and maybe somebody, you know, cut me off or something like that, but they never saw me doing it. But as a kid, I stopped that because I never thought in my life that I would be flipping off my favorite wrestler. But yeah. All right, that's it on that. You guys have a good one. Take care and God bless.